Poirot stated in Jean Potion, it is no use denying that is the truth, is it not? The Count burst out furiously. I demand, Monseigneur, by what right you? She interrupted, putting up a small hand towards his mouth. No, Rudolph, let me speak. It's useless to deny what this gentleman says. We had better sit down and talk to the matter out. He was changed, it still has a southern richness of tone, but it becomes suddenly more clear out. Incisive, it was the first time, definitely American voice. Deny furiously, interrupted, richless. And then, Poirot said in a gentle tone, if it's not denying, that is the truth, is it not? The Count burst out furiously. I demand, Monseigneur, by what right? She interrupted him, putting a small hand toward his mouth. No, Rudolph, let me speak. It's useless to deny what this gentleman says. We had better sit down and talk this matter out. Her voice had changed, it still had the thousand richness of tone, but it had become suddenly more clear-cut and incisive. It was the first time a definitely American voice. The Count was silent here by a gesture of your hand. Your statement, Monseigneur, is quite true, said the Count. I am Helena Goldenbrink, the younger sister of Mrs. Armstrong. You need not acquaint me with the fact this morning, Madame La Corte. No, in fact, that all your husband told me was issue of lies. Monseigneur, cried the Count, angrily. Silence, obey, acquaint issue. Repeat it, Rapascaipo, smart issue, 197.